I can say I'm Modi Bhakt because the way he focuses on emotions of every people of country, even the students, the people, old people and everyone. I just love it. Seriously, I'm Modi Bhakt.
So apart from Modi Bhakt, he is going to address students on the Pariksha Pe Charcha and this will be on examinations only. So what do you think? Will it be beneficial for you in coming examinations?
Actually, when 2014, I was in class 4, since then I wanted to talk to PM Modi. Like, I'm his biggest fan, so when we will be interacting regarding examination, yes. The way he every year organizes Pariksha Pe Charcha, this year also, I have got the opportunity to talk to him, to interact actually. It was a dream coming true for me. So yes, I'm eager. This year I'm having my boards, class 12th, and I'm excited because last year, in class 11th, it was a pandemic time, but still I tried my best and scored good. And this time I also want to score very good, actually full in every subjects. And Modi ji is the epitome of energetic energy, enthusiasm, and I love his persona, and yes, I just like it a lot. Thank you.
हम बहुत एक्साइटेड हैं उनके, वो बहुत अच्छे से एडमिनिस्ट्रेट करते हैं हम लोग के नेशन को, तो सोचते हैं कि परीक्षा पे हम लोग का समाधान करें, हम लोग का जो भी प्रॉब्लम हो हम लोग का सुलझाएं प्रॉब्लम, और फिर भाई हम लोग बोर्ड्स देने वाले हैं, देखते हैं
जो जो टिप्स देंगे हमारे जी, पीएम जो आपको सजेशन देंगे, आपको लगता है कि उसका फायदा होगा?
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, मैं देखता हूँ किस में भी देखा हूँ, पता है मुझे कि बहुत अच्छे से समझाते हैं हमें।
Our Prime Minister is going to address you people,
yes.
The students who are appearing in exams. So, what do you think? How, up to what extent it will be beneficial for you?
It will be very beneficial as he is a great personality of our country, and many people look forward to him as a role model. And when he says something, we really take it very seriously, and that really encourages every one of us to give our best and to the greatest potential of ourselves. So it will be a very good experience listening to him, and it is a very good opportunity for all the students who will be listening to him.